Hey, Trip. Yep, it's been a while.
But Grace and I thought it'd be great if you came over tonight.
Really?
Really, it'd be great.
That's awesome. Yeah.
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 How about 8 o'clock or something? That'd be really nice.
I don't think I'm busy. Sure. Yeah, I'll come over.
All right. So, great.
Yeah.
Hope to see you then.
Yeah, bye, buddy. Is that it? I have no idea what this game is. To be completely honest, I've been watching some PewDiePie recently, and he played this game, and I did not know what it was. I didn't understand it, and I still don't understand it. But I'm gonna try to play it. I played it once, but I didn't get the concept. I don't understand what you're supposed to do. And I already know what name I'm gonna pick, and I'm gonna make so many freaking Breaking Bad jokes. All right, subtitles. Instructions. Oh, awesome. Hints. Oh, never mind. Oh, I'm just gonna fuck around. Just come on. All right. Come on. All right. And my computer sucks, so. Oh,
What
wait,
good
what?
is this?
What's your idea?
I know. I'll do it right now, all right?
You know, I've had to ask you
Get
about this
off my
several.
back.
I'll get rid of it in just a minute. Fine, Trip. Fine.
Oh, yeah, they're supposed to be having, like, marital problems or something. I don't know.
Walter!
Hey, buddy.
Hey! I thought I heard someone out here. Great to see you. It's been a while. How's it going?
That's good.
Great! Great! All right! Wow, it's really great to see you. So, come on in!
Oh, okay. Lovely.
Yeah, come in.
Yeah, I'm.
Let me go get Grace.
All right, good, Grace.
Grace, what are you No, here we are.
Oh, sorry. Hey, Grace, how are
Walter.
you? Oh, boobs. I mean, friend.
Hi, how are you? I'm so happy to see you after so long.
Yeah.
Yeah,
Oh.
how are you doing? I just asked him that.
I'm fine.
Well, I can ask him too. Oh. And I have to say, you look great. Well, come on in, make
Thanks.
yourself at home.
Thanks.
Yep, out. Close the door.
All right. What the heck?
Walter, seeing you again makes me remember the wonderful times we all used to have.
Yeah. I don't
Yeah.
recall. Oh, I spelled recall wrong.
No. Tonight is special. Walter, remember it was almost exactly 10 years ago tonight that you introduced us?
Guys,
Senior year of college?
I'm
Well, without you, we wouldn't even have this celebration.
gonna be straight
I'm gonna fix us some
with
drinks.
you. Drinks will
Well,
be
what'd you
needed.
drink?
Yeah, drinks will definitely. I have cancer.
So, drinks.
Yeah, I have cancer.
What would you like? Let's have something fun.
Not
Like a
having
cosmopolitan?
cancer. That's what I'd not like. I'd like to not have cancer. Guys, you don't. You just give me a cup.
Okay, look, I'm just gonna open up a bottle of Merlot and make everybody happy.
Yeah,
Walter, trust me, it's good stuff.
that'll cure it.
Well, Merlot will be fine. That's fine.
That'll cure it for sure.
Grace, I know what you.
Yeah.
Well, I was just gonna ask Grace what she wants.
All right, do that. What the hell?
I'd like a
Is
simple
this?
glass of Chardonnay,
Oh
thank
my
you.
God.
Ah, Chardonnay, certainly.
Are these two having marital problems? Shaky, shaky. Why not? Okay. Throw it. Throw it at her. Wench. Oh, how the fuck do you drop it? I stop it. Go. forward and put it on something. Yay. What the?
Oh, God.
What?
Walter, this isn't much fun for you, is it?
It's more fun than having cancer.
You are great, your drink is ready.
I'll drink that. There you go, Grace.
Thanks.
Anyway,
take
Grace,
it.
Come on, it's not helping things for you to say that.
Trip, there's nothing wrong with
disagreeing
in front
we're
of
not
our friend.
We're not.
You guys are skipping ahead in the dialogue, aren't you?
Huh, I think I forgot how well you two get along.
I'm gonna get wasted. Gonna...
Oh, Walter. I thought you might like this photo I just put up from our recent trip to Italy.
It's a beautiful picture of the Italian countryside. Of course he'll like it.
Oh, you guys...
I know you don't like it, but our friend might. Well, I'll just put this on the bar for you.
By the way, anybody, join me on the couch if you like.
Now, Walter, one word. What does this picture say to you?
Say to you. Good question.
Grace stayed behind
me
in the hotel room when I was out taking this picture. So.
It says cancer. Cancer, actually.
No.
Yes.
Wait, what's wrong with that? That's a perfectly fine answer.
See, there's nothing wrong with cancer.
Take a look.
Need
this. This says...
How about controlling?
Oh, I agree.
God, I want us to go see the Italian art she likes, so I'm controlling. Just one word for this.
Walter, this is making you uncomfortable. See, Trip, was it really worth it to fly all the way to Italy so you could take that inane picture?
I'm just
Grace.
Gonna...
I'll take the picture down later tonight before
I can't
go to bed.
Off myself, can I? Nope. Let's look at
Walter,
your art.
This trip to Italy was meant to be our second honeymoon.
Oh,
was
beautiful.
Was that what it was? Huh.
You guys have
I'm always the last to know.
Bitches, that's what you are. We're all fucking... I'm gonna explore your
Walter...
House.
You're acting all fidgety. Are you all right?
I'm uncomfortable. Uncomfortable. I'm uncomfortable.
Oh.
Yep.
Trip thinks carting me off to Europe will...
whatever.
How did you put it? Thaw me out a little bit.
I'm going in your fridge. Hey.
All right.
Ah, this is bullshit.
No. You're full of shit.
Wow.
Thaw me out.
Guys, calm down.
Trip, you think you are so romantic, but no, you're trying to manipulate me.
Guys.
Walter.
What?
Can you believe this?
I can't believe it's not butter.
Goddamn Italy. What? What are you saying to me? What?
Whoa, Todd. Wait, is your name Todd?
Okay, you know what? Walter, I'm going to ask you something. Grace, Trip, let me ask our guest a question. Walter? Yes or no? In a marriage, shouldn't you try to help the other person get what they want?
What?
I mean, marriage is supposed to be about what the other person wants, not what you want, right? Yes or no?
Yes?
Look, you don't need to answer. I don't need to hear anymore. You keep trying to tell me you love me, Trip, that you're so romantic, but I know you're hiding something from me. God damn it!
Ugh,
wait.
Yeah, go on, go away.
Trip.
I can't stand freaking looking at you.
Trip, you know what we need. Trip. Come here. I want to comfort
Grace.
You. You need to stop walking away from me. I'm going to comfort you, buddy. Comfort. Whoa!
Don't. Come on.
What, Trip? Are you trying to talk to me?
I was not talking to you!
Buddy. Give me...
Walter.
A hug.
I can't believe this is happening.
Give me a hug. Hug.
Walter? Trip can...
Hug.
No. Walter. We just need to get this all under control. That's what we need.
Trip, it's your fault. 10 years ago, freshly married and just out of college, you convinced me to go into advertising instead of art.
What?
Yeah, I'm gonna have another drink.
If it weren't for you, I could be a real artist by now.
And sip.
Walter.
I can't sip this. There we go. I'd like to get a little drunk before we go on.
That's bullshit.
Drink. Ugh. And I'll place this over here. Come on. No. Walk with this one. And I'll put that right there. Alright.
Let's talk about us both, not just one of us. Walter.
Yeah. What?
You think this is all my fault, don't you?
Kinda.
You tricked me, Trip. Right after... Holy shit. You think I'm to blame? I'm to blame for all this.
Trip. We should cook.
Oh, this is too much. I can't take this.
Math.
No, don't talk to me right now.
I'm Heisenberg.
Let's talk some more about us both.
Math.
Now, Walter, I know, deep down, Grace and I...
Let's cook.
You know, I used to like Christmas Eve.
Grace?
You guys suck. You know that?
Grace, we don't have to do this. Things are okay. We can just...
Walter, I can't stand the pretending anymore. I can't take it.
Grace.
No, Grace, we can... I mean,
do
come
you
on.
Wanna cook?
Don't make it out to be so bad.
Ugh.
Meth,
Walter,
that is.
What is it? Is there something about me?
Yes, you don't want to cook.
Let's talk about Grace now. Grace, I don't think you really want us to quit our jobs, lead a simpler life.
No, Walter.
Grace, when we first got together, you told me you dreamed of having your own fancy apartment.
Chip, you're the one who needs all this stuff.
It's been
Let's
11 minutes? God, I am so sorry.
All
right, guys, I'll make another one, maybe, probably.
Expensive ones at that.
Yeah, have fun. You don't have to watch this
one.
Bye, you guys. Stop fighting for 1 minute so I can say goodbye to the people who don't actually watch this.
Just because your parents and I get along, now it's something conspiracy.